Two of Bollywood's most talented actors, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Anil Kapoor, are all set to reunite after 17 years for Rakeysh Omprakash Mehra's next film titled Fanney Khan. The two were last seen together in Satish Kaushik's 2000 film Hamara Dil Aapke Paas Hai. However, as per Mirror report, it is said that Aish and Anil are not paired opposite each other in the film. Fanney Khan, which marks the directorial debut of Atul Manjrekar, is likely to go on floors by the end of 2017. Well, it's good news for all wanting to see Aishwarya Anil together.